Here's a look at the top five plays from Saturday's Summer League action in Vegas. We begin with Toronto and Minnesota. Kennedy makes to Jordan Lloyd, who showed the hang time for the Raptors, drew the contact, hung on, and got it to go. At number four, also for Toronto, Fred VanVleet to Jakob Poeltl. Nice feed, better finish for the Raptors. Jayson Tatum had a big game for the Celtics in their contest against the Lakers. The best bucket was that one. Called glass halfway between the arc and the half-court line, and he got it to go to beat the buzzer at the end of the third quarter. Miami's London Perrantes. Clutch bucket in the final seconds. His team, the Heat, were trailing. That proved to be the game-winning bucket for Miami, London Perrantes. And another game winner is our number one play from Saturday. In the top five, Wayne Selden. Got it for Memphis. Drew the foul, and the three-point play proved to be the margin of victory for the Grizz. Wayne Selden with the top play in the top five from Saturday.